I'm going right. Go home. Go home. Yeah, go home. I'm going right now. Okay, not if I see you first. Hey, man. Wait, is this a tattoo parlor or a porn shop? Which one did I go in?
This is the tattoo parlor.
Oh, good, good, good. I want to get a tattoo.
Can you shut the door, please?
Yeah, man. I want to get a tattoo. Can you do that?
Stop. You been drinking?
Yeah.
Doing some drinking tonight.
Yeah.
You wasted.
Yeah, well.
Sir, I'm not going to give you a tattoo tonight.
No, no, no. Listen, wait till you hear what I want. It's going to be good. I want to get a tattoo on my gun.
On your gun?
Yeah, on my gun right there. Yeah. I want to get Bowser. From Super Mario Brothers 2. I want to get Bowser from Super Mario Brothers 2. You know, he's the dinosaur with the turtle shell over him, and he's the bad guy. I want to get Bowser on my arm, but he's got sunglasses on. And he's like looking over the sunglasses, like wink, like, you know. So he's got Bowser, he's got shades, he's being all cool.
Yeah.
And I want him to have a double neck guitar.
Yeah.
Like one of those guitars with the double neck,
sir.
Double two-head, what do they call those things?
Double neck guitar.
Yeah, double neck guitar, and he's like wailing on the guitar, and like notes are coming out of it.
Stop. You are in no condition to be getting a tattoo right now.
I am in a condition to get a tattoo, and I would like one, please. Thank you very much.
No.
Yes.
No, sir, this is a commitment that you're about to make.
I know, having a tattoo is a responsibility, but it's also our right to have tattoos. So, I want to get a tattoo, and I want it to be, so he's wailing on the guitar, notes are coming out everywhere so people can see that he's like playing guitar, but he's also on a surfboard. He's on a surfboard, so like, and waves are coming up at the bottom. So he's like surfing and like wailing at the same time, and then in cursive over it, it'll say, let's party.
Okay. All right, let me run through this just so I have it clear in my head.
Yeah.
You want to get Bowser,
yeah,
right, with shades,
yeah,
wailing on a double-neck guitar, notes coming out,
uh-huh,
he's on a surfboard,
yeah,
and above him in cursive it says, let's party.
Yes!
Right.
You forgot the pot leaf!
The pot leaf!
Yeah! The whole thing's in front of a big pot leaf.
Really?
Yeah!
Right.
Yeah. And then all that is on a cross, because I'm like really religious, because my mom died when I was young, so I get that too.
Sir, you've given this tattoo zero thought.
No, I have given this tattoo some thought.
You're making it up as you talk to me right now.
I am not. I wanted this tattoo for 16 years.
What?
And, oh wait, no, instead of let's party, have it say, happy birthday, Rick. Because he is having a birthday party tomorrow night, and he will freak out if he sees that.
Okay, you know what? Come on.
Really?
Let's go in the back room.
Oh, awesome, man.
Happy birthday, Rick.
Yeah!